Hey guys, thanks for stopping back by my channel. My name's Destiny. Today I'm doing another thread up unboxing. I have some family in town visiting, so after they go home, I'm hoping to film a what sold video. Sales have been kind of slow, but I mean, they've been okay. They've been not as good as July, but not awful. Hoping now that school started again, maybe sales will pick back up, but it kind of ebbs and flows. All right, I have two boxes that showed up today. I'm hoping this is the shoes because that's the one I wanted to film. If it's not, I'll have to switch boxes. Okay, yes, this is the shoes. I'm gonna go ahead and pull out this noisy stuff. This is 15 pairs of shoes. I ordered this Monday, it's Friday. And I ordered when we had free shipping the other day. This is 15 pairs for $80. So we'll just jump in. Okay, first we have a pair of Dr. Scholl's. My last box was so good. I'm sure this one will not be. And this came from Georgia. Dr. Scholl's. These look like a small size. Okay, here we go. These are a US, golly, I can't tell, 5 maybe? Let me try this one. Maybe a 6, but yeah, they're pretty tiny, but those are really cute, perfect for the season. Definitely love those. I still have shoes sitting here from the last time I unboxed. Okay, here's a brand I've never heard of, but they look really nice. It's called Laidback London, and these are like a preppy, well-made flip-flop. They feel like, smell like leather. They're size 40, which it's like a 10, so those are cute. We have, oh, these are Free People sandals, size 39. And they're just like a espadrille-ish top sandal. Definitely have a little wear, but not too bad. I think they still got some life left, so that's cute. Ooh, we got some Nike. The bubbles feel nice. Hopefully these are real. They're size 8. And they look like this. I don't know. I'll have to look these up. I'm not an expert on Nike. Sometimes I will use the Check app, which has, they feel super light, so I don't know. I'm not a sneakerhead or anything, but we'll see. I do use the Check app sometimes, which have confirmed and denied shoes before. These are Mark Fisher LTD. It's kind of hard to see. And they are a, looks like over the knee boot. Then they have this adjustable little thing here you can pull tighter, or it does have a little stretch. And these are size 6. I'm assuming they're suede, but I don't see up here. They do have a leather. I don't really know if these are leather. Sometimes it'll say inside. They look okay. They're not peeling or anything. Nice. I'm happy so far. Ooh, we got some. Oh, these are cute, and that's a good brand. These are Schutz or Schutz. I'm not sure how it's said. These are a size 6. I've sold this brand for pretty good money before. Well, good money, like $50. And this is a really cute heel. They look fine to me. No real damage that I can see. They're really cute. Okay. Here's a brand I do not know. Kel Parker. These are the Michaela. These are like a fabric upper. They're size 7.5, but those are really cute. These are a good staple. Nice neutral. Definitely list since they're in good shape. Ooh, we got some Madewell. These look kind of new. I mean, they've definitely been worn. Oh, you can't really see, but they got a little bit of a toe print right here. And these were a size 7. I have it down here somewhere. Yeah, these are definitely, it says suede and has a style number. Okay, these look newer. These are super cute. Like those. Ooh, these are some Allbirds, which I know is not a great brand anymore. These are a women's 9, but these are like a slip-on knit shoe. That's cool. These are neat. These are all great so far. Sellable. Ooh, we got some boots and they feel nice. I've never heard of this brand. I'll have to look it up. Someone wanted $120 for it. But this brand is called Bronx. B-R-O-N-X. They have a style number. They feel really nice. And then they're just like suede boots. They do have, this one has a little bit of color transfer. Might be kind of hard to see. There's like a black line right here, but most people don't care on boots. It says Linus on the sticker on the bottom, so I don't know if that's the style, but a lot of people don't care on boots if they have a little transfer. Those are suede. Super cute. Okay. Got some sneakers on the bottom. These are Scotch and Soda, size 36. Some cute sneakers. They do have a little color transfer on the front. Wow, I'm really impressed so far. There's been no like Walmart ickies. Okay, we got some more Nike Air. And okay, here's the tag. These are older, and they're from 2016, and they're 8.5. These are kind of small to be 8.5, but. So we got another pair of Nike Air, like a knit. Got some, I thought these were Vans, but these are called Bucket Feet. They're size 8.5 wide, or women, I don't know, I have a W. They're just like the abstract print, kind of look like a Vans slip on. All right, two pairs left. These are just Loft, but they are cute. And yeah, they're not suede or anything, but these are cute. Little red, like ankle heel, like that. And last we have these, which are Guess, but these are really cute. They're size 8.5. These will do well, perfect for the season. They do have like a couple little scuffs, but that's fine. The other one, like a lug boot. Okay, so overall I would give this box a real thumbs up. I'm gonna look up some of these brands. If I see any great comps, I will let you guys know, and you guys let me know what your favorite pair is. I'm excited about the cowboy boots and the Madewell, and yeah, so hope you guys have a great night. Thanks for watching. Bye.